On today's video, I got some more hidden models and amazing creations from What's the Status. So without further ado, let's just jump straight into it. First up, we do have Batista 05. It's a collaboration with Game Vault 1, and it does include custom portrait, hidden commentary, ring announcer name, two 2005 attires, accurate tattoos, new DH face texture, and can be set as alt attire for Batista in game. So what you're gonna do is use the hashtag Batista05 and you'll find this amazing creation. Next up, we do have Bray Y20. This is the White family model. It does include hidden custom portrait, added hat, WrestleMania 36 attire, Bray Wyatt entrance motion, commentary, ring announcer name, can be set as an alt attire for Bray Wyatt. So what you're gonna do is use the hashtag Y20fix and you'll find this amazing creation. Next up, we do have Shawn Michaels WrestleMania 26. This is a collaboration with Azotias and it does include custom portrait, WrestleMania 26 attire, commentary, ring announcer name, and what you're gonna do is use the hashtag HBKWM26 and you'll find this amazing creation. Next up, we do have the American Nightmare Cody Rhodes. This is his 2017 Bullet Club model. It is a collaboration with Donovan and it does include custom portrait, two 2017 attires, commentary, ring announcer name, added dream tattoo, and can be set as an alt attire for Cody Rhodes. What you're gonna do is use the hashtag CodyROH17 and you'll find this amazing creation. Next up, we do have Dominic Mysterio 24 model. This is an in-game edit and it does include custom portrait, updated beard, two attires, commentary, ring announcer name, automatically alt attire for Dominic Mysterio. And what you're gonna do is use the hashtag DomDom24 and you'll find this amazing creation. Final model I have for you guys is a Kane pack from What's the Status. It is a collaboration with Azotias. It does include custom portrait, commentary, ring announcer name, one sleeve attire, double sleeve attire, and K98 crowd signs. What you're gonna do is use the hashtag Kane pack and you'll find both models. That is all hidden models I have for you guys in today's video. If you did enjoy this one, make sure you do drop a like, hit the subscribe button if you're new, and I'll check you guys in the next one. Peace, y'all.